You got to start protecting your life. Everybody don't deserve you. Everybody don't deserve access to your life. Like, what you around is what you will be like. Like, I'm very picky about what I place my life around, who I place my life around. My circle is very small because I cannot afford to allow certain people, certain mindsets, mess up mine, certain information, mess up my whole day. Like, some of us, we surround our lives around people who do nothing but gossip, and they bring that to your life. Around people who are about nothing but drama, then they bring that to your life. Then it affects you. It stops your growth. It put pause on your purpose. And if you like me, I can't afford that. So when I see negative people, it's high and by. I keep it pushing. Because I cannot afford to catch what they got. When negative people are calling my phone, I make it quick. I pray for them. But I keep it pushing. Because I know I'm not strong enough. Nobody is strong enough to avoid that if you consistently be around that. I promise you, what you place your life around consistently will influence it. Period. That's why you see people that before they get in a relationship, they're happy, right? Then after the relationship, you're like, man, they changed, or why they in it, they changed. Because the relationship might look good on paper, but the person they were with, spirit wasn't good, heart wasn't good, mindset wasn't good, and it rubbed off on them. The same thing with friendships. That's why you see somebody who's a great person, a great mindset. Then they get around people who are negative. They get around people who gossip. They get around people who love nothing but drama. They get around people who are just bad people. And it influences them. Then that person turns into that person. Because you will be exactly what you surround your life around. So understand this. Everybody doesn't deserve access to your life. Be careful of who you give a key to. If they ain't help growing you, if they ain't help making you better, if they ain't bringing more peace and joy to your life, get from around it, because your life deserves better, straight up. Please share this video if it's on your heart too. It's real.